guess it's carbon fiber too.
What part's carbon? Is the whole part carbon?
Doors are carbon. Quarter panels are carbon.
Wow.
Carbon.
See your boner from here.
This is so exciting.
I hate you too. Let me have my moment alone.
I like it, I like the excitement.
It's an R35 swap.
Favorite cars in this world. Huge canards. Parking lot, fine. Okay. Little baby 14-inch TE37s. A whole slew of Defi gauges. Roll cage, racing seat. This thing's super cool.
Stupid.
Yeah. I think this thing's amazing.
Why the cover?
because winter.
Oh yeah.
It's too cold.
I think he sleeps in this car.
Missing boat. White boat here.
Hey man, I just said that this car is really cool. I think it's really cool.
pick the grossest things to eat. There's so many good things to eat here, just pick all the gross stuff.
Yeah, like this corn fish. Eat it.
I don't want any. You already tricked me earlier with the crab meat.
Something off the camera.
Wait, the crab meat was good.
This is the real Yuri.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, this place is amazing. How did I never come here before? They're gonna take Tiffany back here.
Too busy racing.
Yeah, too busy doing illegal car shit and not eating. Look at this. We got the oyster, man. Yeah? Nah.
Bubble guts, dude.
Is there something else coming? Or are we just like...
No, this is it.
Editing photos.
Phone time? All of a sudden, Robert edits photos.
You're all in shadow? What is that?
Melon Fanta.
Alright, so let's go in. Right here? Joey.
Are you over 18, Brandon?
No.
Shit. Is it 12 bucks to get in?
I don't know. It's so dark. No entry. Photo shoot. Hey, don't fall in.
Off screen now.
Oh my god, so cool.
Hey, that's the parking lot. Come back.
Come back. Take 2 steps forward.
Shit, Robert's here taking a piss. Is that your phone?
No.
Answer it.
This is like the only bit of modern technology right here. It's just hand dryer.
And the toilet. Super nice toilet stuff.
Oh, shit, super modern. So grimy.
I failed!
at Studi in Yokohama. I'm gonna have to take the bus over here and do the train because I don't really know what the fuck's going on. What's
up? Isn't it a running car? Logitech. Set up for Gran Turismo.
Oh shit.
The Logitech steering wheel in there.
They just turn the TV around?
And it just becomes a simulation.
Damn. Hey, this is like your car. It also doesn't run, doesn't do anything. Wow, look at this place. I had no idea. This place is this serious. So anyways, we had to like take the train and then figure out how to take a fucking bus over here without any understanding of the Japanese language.
Shit. You could try right hand drive too if you want.
Oh shit.
Take the pedals in there.
It's crazy, man. Ooh, look at those mirrors. You see the toys over here? Here? People always saying that we don't cover Honda, I mean anything but Honda shit. I'm just standing here not knowing what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, I'm just trying not to knock anything over. There's so much stuff in this shop. Sorry. That. I assume so. He hasn't said anything about me. I'm just walking around with a camera. So. Yeah. Whoa. What'd they say? Yeah? Did you ask them? Oh, our favorite. Welcome to the world's famous Suzuka circuit. Today we're gonna hang out with our friend Noriaki, a common snapper. It just so happened that he was racing a Z, so he invited us out and even picks up from the train station and everything. So. exciting times today.
This is amazing, dude.
Durgo.
EMD wheels.
How's it feel to take a piss at Suzuka Circuit?
Very relieving.
You're gonna get to see his white one later too. I actually like the white one a lot better.
The
mint
one?
The white one. Yeah, it's like kind of like a beige color now. Yeah, not beige, but like a bluish kind of.
Greenish blue?
Yeah.
That's at the shop.
Uh huh. The one with the RV in it, the Skyline interior.
That one does some crazy ass burnouts, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe we'll do some of that later. So cool. Yeah, even during Weekfest when I first saw it, like I didn't really get a chance to really get a good look at it because I was running around so much. But he had both cars there. I think it was like 2 years ago.
Yeah. Last year. But then again, it's like, it's so much better to see this car away from a car show environment.
Yeah.
Where you can actually focus on it. Like, you don't, it's not saturated.
So. Yeah, it's more fitting. He just added all his purple stuff recently, too.
It flows well.
Yeah, it's interesting.
His wheels are going crazy. You see all the titanium bolts?
Yeah, right. It's just for his, probably.
Brushed and
probably just for his set. Yeah. I think these are like Paribas or something. I'm not sure what they're called.
You notice the rock chip on this one, right?
Yeah.
He's like, oh no.
Oh yeah, because these are brand new. So
it's like, I got a new lip already. The 18 by 10 and a half.
Tire, is it AO50?
Oh yeah, of course. Or anything else in Japan.
Yeah.
Wow, this is awesome.
I guess, like airbrush, right?
It's not vinyl.
Yeah.
What about this?
It's
vinyl.
Yeah, it's over here, right? Custom paint. Duh, dirt.
That's a sticker that they do. It's just residue.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool, though. It's really cool.
Mm-hmm. No, I figure we're going to let him drive first, and then we'll go walking around later. Especially if he's going to be here for like 4 hours. This door's so rickety, dude.
It's old.
I like how he still runs F-Con V-Pro.
So
that's awesome.
Yeah, totally. It sounds like Suzuka sounds up there, and there's a Ferris wheel right behind it. Oh, this game isn't Gran Turismo. Can we walk the track?
I know, right?
No, you're on